I wish all the brothers, sisters, countrymen a very, very happy and comfortable 75th Independence Day, which, as far as I am concerned, as a pre-independence born person and brought up with a lot of ethics, sincerity, commitment, confidence, I expect the same thing to be taken forward in the coming days. But I am very sorry to say, the ethics have come down, morality has come down, especially in the youth. They want to make it faster in his life. No doubt, they can be faster in life when compared to my elder days. But at the same time, they have to keep in mind the progress of the country, which can be brought only because of discipline and ethics, morality. That only brings the country laurels. So I expect the youth to be on that perspective, to work hard and have commitment in whatever they do with discipline. As far as I'm concerned, I think I am following the same principles even today. I'm 75 years old. Even now I'm following the same principles. And I wish everybody best of luck in their respective careers and their personal lives, and flourish and bring the country also to a level of more flourishing stage. Youth should keep in their mind, be fast in your life, be progressive in the technologies, but at the same time, don't forget our roots and our ethics, our morality, which may contribute to the country in a lot of coming days.